My name is Anjali Diana Carta. I practice internal medicine. That means adult care. I went to Trinity College in Hartford, where I got a BS and I was Phi Beta Kappa. I went to UConn Medical School, and I did my residency at St. Francis Hospital in Hartford in internal medicine. I chose internal medicine because internal medicine is total care. I can have a relationship with a patient. I can be involved in making them healthy, teaching them good health habits, and really having an impact on their life. I don't just see them once and treat them for one condition. I get to see them and their family for multiple conditions, and I really get to know them. And also, I thought it was the most challenging of all the professions of medicine, and one in which I would be able to use my brain for my life. My philosophy of patient care is that I don't really want to prescribe medicines, even though I'm an internist. I want people to partner with me and be healthy. I want them to eat right, to exercise, to all the things that we call lifestyle changes, to be able to improve their health. Now, there's some things that they can't do and that we have to use medicines for, and that's fine, but I let them have copies of all their labs. When they leave the office, we're computerized, they get a summary of their sheets, so we're partners in their care. I'm not the doctor telling them what to do. Instead, they're the patient who works with me to give me the information so I can give them my knowledge and we can work together to make them healthy. I'm very lucky to practice in a town that has a community hospital. ECHN is a hospital that affords patients to be able to get wonderful care but not have to drive far. And it's a local hospital, so it's a lot more personal, it's smaller, people know where they're from, and they have all the services that we have in the bigger hospitals but on a smaller frame, and I think it's the best for them. I would like to explain my philosophy of care and who I am as a person. I grew up in the town I practice in. My great-grandparents lived here, all my uncles and aunts and all my cousins. I am very, very invested in this community. I love this community. I love what I do. I'm part of it. I volunteer in it. So I know where the people live. I know who they are, who come to see me. And that's very important to me, that I have a relationship with them and the towns they live in. I also try to practice what I preach. I'm a very slow runner. I walk. I go to the gym, I hike, I ski, I exercise, I eat the way I tell everybody else to eat. I also know what it's like to be a patient. I've had many health issues in my life. I've been a patient many times. I've had many of the tests that I send my patients for. So I know what it's like to sit on the other side of the table. And I think that that helps them and it helps me. And I don't like the things that I have, but I think it's humbled me a little bit and made me understand just what it feels like to be told you have an illness.